Everybody, it's me, LaRasha, Goddess Queen, just me, 23, and this is going to be another zodiac sign reading. And Taurus, you are up, so this is going to be for Taurus, Sun, Moon, and Rising. Or if you're a cross watcher that is dealing with somebody that has strong Taurus in their chart, this is for you as well. Or if you were just guided to this video and you don't have Taurus in their chart, or if you don't have are not dealing with anybody that has strong Taurus in their chart, maybe there are some messages here for you. Keep in mind that this is a general reading, so it may not resonate with everybody. If it does resonate, please leave comments, like my video, subscribe to my channel. If it does not resonate, try your rising sign, which is your ascendant sign on your birth chart, and your moon sign video. If you're unsure exactly what your rising sign is or your moon sign is, you can go to cafeastrology.com. Cafe Astrology, put in your name, your date of birth, the time you're born, as well as your location, and it will pull up your full birth chart. If you don't have all that information, you'll still be able to get your sun sign, your moon sign, and I say pay attention to your Venus as well as your Mercury. The Cafe Astrology link for your birth chart is in my description box of my video, as well as the cards that I use in my videos would also be listed there if you're interested in purchasing any of those decks. Again, I just want to say thank you to all my subscribers and everybody that has been supporting me. Y'all don't understand, I am getting better and better with this every day, as y'all can tell. But I am so happy that I actually took the steps. I'm almost to 5,000 subscribers, and that is something that I'm going to be celebrating once I hit that mark. So again, this is going to be a general reading. It's not a personal reading. If you're interested in booking a personal reading with me, you can go to email me at goddessqueenjustme23@gmail.com. My readings are $25 for a 20 to 30 minute reading. I'm a lot cheaper than a lot of other readers. So just send me an email. If you didn't catch that email, go to my About Me section of my video and it would have my email address there. As well as if you're not interested in booking a reading and you're just wanting to submit donations, my information for my donations is there too. Again, I want to say thank you. And if it was not for y'all, I wouldn't be able to do this. So let's go ahead and get started. Again, the cards have already been shuffled. I'm going to go ahead and, again, like I said, this is for Taurus, Sun, Moon, and Rising. I'm going to go ahead and cut the cards on camera. And, of course, I have my music in the background. Okay, so let's go ahead and get started. So Taurus, this is how you are feeling. Okay, so the overall energy that we have is the Six of Swords. And when the Six of Swords is reversed, this is about sadness. This is about relief. This is also about a change in plans. So somebody could have had, some plans in a certain outcome, and then possibly some things could possibly have changed. And now somebody's having to back away from that plan that they had. There is some of y'all Tauruses that are wanting to retreat from a certain situation. You're no longer wanting to invest in a certain situation. You're not seeing, you know, it's a situation that's basically keeping you mentally in mental conflict, keeping you stuck. But there is some Tauruses that are still dealing with some type of sadness. There's some type of pain. And you could be feeling, you know, a little bit of pity for yourself is what I'm getting from this. So this is what's the overall energy that I have for the next 2 weeks. And like I was saying, some of y'all Tauruses are in rest mode. Y'all are recovering from a bad situation, something that kept you in mental conflict, as well as what something that made you have to do some type of inner healing. As you see, as he's meditating, you know, possibly doing yoga, making you go within yourself to gain some type of clarity as well as some type of knowledge. So you can get yourself out of, you know, whatever it is that was keeping you stuck. This is also about no movement. So some of y'all are possibly, like I said, recovering from an illness. Some Tauruses could be going through some type of sickness is what I'm getting from this too as well. But this is also about you just taking the time, you making the decision, you weighing out your pros and cons, and you just coming up with that clarity that gives you the, you know, that gives you the insight on which way for you to go. Some of y'all could have possibly cut yourself away from a situation, and that's the reason why you're healing. Possibly you were the one that was investing in a situation a little bit more, or you were the one that was more on the giving. Sorry, y'all. You were the one that was more on the giving side. As far as investing in a situation, you possibly also could be feeling like you're a little bit left out. So there is some Tauruses that are feeling left out of a situation. Possibly you were dealing with somebody that had in the past, or dealing with a situation where somebody didn't invest in, you know, time with you, but they were investing in everybody else. If you see, there's a lot of hands out here. You know, he's investing into this person, he's giving to this, he's giving to this. At the same time, he has all the money. So there possibly could have also been Tauruses, some of y'all that was dealing with somebody that was very stingy when it came to their finances, or overall them giving you some type of mental clarity is what I'm getting. Or Tauruses could have been vice versa with you as well. There is possibly, like I said, somebody that's in the past that was not investing in the past with you, that's wanting to come back and give some type of fair share and trade. This person is possibly right now Taurus or Crosswatcher seeing you as a victory. When the Six of Wands comes out, this is about, you know, somebody that's seeing, you know, the success, somebody that's wanting to gain the acceptance, as well as willing to, you know, be in a situation where they have to be in teamwork is what I'm getting from this. So somebody is wanting to go back and rebuild a bond. Possibly they were not making a decision on who it was that they would choose. Let's say if this person put you in a third party situation, this person was possibly juggling. If it was not a third party situation, they were just possibly overall just juggling and battling themselves as well as their inner demons, which was causing them to have some type of mental conflict. This is also when the Two of Pentacles comes out. This is about somebody that's keeping themselves stuck. So possibly there is a fire sign that is still keeping themselves stuck, and they're not, you know, making a decision, and they're wanting to continue to invest in different situations, is what I'm seeing from this as well. Fire signs is Leo, Sagittarius, as well as Aries is what I'm getting from that. Let's see. Okay, so let's keep moving on. Yeah, this person's not wanting to invest. So if you're dealing with somebody that's in a fire sign, they're wanting to continue to, there's possibly some fire people that's dealing with the fire sign that also sees you as a victory. They're possibly could be stuck in a situation because there's children involved in a situation. This person is not able to move forward with the situation is what I'm getting. There also could possibly be some people that are dealing with fire signs that possibly could have invested in a situation and they're not sure on how they want to get their self out of a situation. This person also, there's possibly another set of Tauruses that are dealing with the fire sign that is wanting to have their cake and eat it too. They're wanting to keep tight to a connection is what I'm getting from this. This person possibly also sees you as somebody that they can depend on, somebody that they can see, you know, they see like you as a opportunity to them. So if you see they're dropping all your money into their pocket pretty much, and they're grabbing on and holding you tight for a certain situation, there's possibly a fire sign that is possibly trying to do that. Is what I'm getting from this too. But there's possibly, like I said, somebody that's coming back from your past. You and this person had a strong connection as far as, or this could have been a relationship that was in your past as far as somebody that you had children with. Or y'all were high school lovers, or, you know, y'all had a relationship when y'all were children is what I'm getting from this too. Possibly this person invested in another situation. They possibly could have had children with somebody else. And this person is wanting to come back. You possibly moved yourself away from this. If y'all understand, somebody is dealing with the twin flame, okay? And I'm going to say that now because when I see cards mirroring each other, this means that you and this person is thinking the same thing. So possibly there is a past life connection or a twin flame relationship that's somebody that's in your past. And you and this person is mirroring each other. And the reason why I say this is because we have the Six of Swords here. We have the Six of Swords again. We have the Six of Pentacles. We have the Six of Pentacles again. So y'all are mirroring, and it's a lot of fours here. I'm seeing a lot of fours. One, two, and a lot of sixes. And sixes are harmony, fours are stability. So somebody is wanting to come back and give some type of stable commitment. In the past, they possibly were not investing in a relationship. They possibly also were not showing you any type of let's say if this person was not showing you off, they possibly could have hid you, or you could have hid them. This person possibly could have had strong passion for you, as well as being a little bit controlling when it came to how they controlled as far as them expressing their emotions or building a relationship. This person could have possibly be like, you know, sometimes they would say they would show you they would be ready, but at the same time, they were wanting to control everything. They possibly could have been controlling a money situation is what I'm getting from this too, Taurus. They were bad with money. Or they could have been more codependent on you when it came to things is what I'm getting from this too. Tauruses, there is possibly, like I said, going to be a separation as far as somebody walking away from somebody that has fire in your chart, because you're going to find, you're going to see that this person is not trying to invest the way that you're wanting to invest. Okay. Okay. So some of y'all are wanting to become vegetarians. So they're saying, if this is, you're trying to do this, Taurus or cross watchers, this is your confirmation that you need to start taking care, and, you know, taking care of yourself, eating healthy things, you know, eating less meats and eating more fruits and vegetables, drinking a lot of water as well as exercising. Just knowing that this process is a slow process and you cannot rush this process from going to eating meat to just eating plants. And they're telling you to do some research on it first. Don't try to go fast into this. If this is something that you're wanting to do, do research and find what's going to be best for you is what I'm getting from this too. There also is going to be some of y'all that's going to be finding more research. Once y'all do research as far as, like I said, a little bit more Some of y'all possibly are going to be on social media looking, or somebody is looking and doing research on a situation to see if somebody is still, somebody is spying on somebody is what I'm hearing. And somebody is doing research to see if this person is taken or if this person still cares about them is what I'm hearing. Also, Taurus, there is going to be a new business venture. You could also be trying to weigh your options when it comes to different opportunities as far as hobbies or a new career. There possibly, like I said, is going to be some new finances that's going to cause you to feel a little bit more balanced as well as a little bit more abundant. Possibly also, like I was saying earlier, that there is a possible fire sign. There's some of y'all that is dealing with a fire sign that just saw you as a money opportunity, and that's the reason why they were trying to, you know, show you some type of interest is what I'm getting. And then there is somebody that's wanting to come back. If this is a twin flame relationship, I'm seeing you and your twin flame is going to be taking on some type of new venture. If this is a person that's coming back, that's your twin flame, you and this person is going to be doing some type of research together is what I'm getting. Some type of business opportunity together. So let your friends help you. So also what I'm hearing from this is some of y'all possibly had some friends and family members, or there possibly could have been a relationship that this person was somebody could have been giving somebody some bad advice, and that was the reason why this person was not moving forward is what I'm getting from this. There possibly could be some friends that is actually jealous of the situation. If this is a person that's going to be coming back from your past, or if this is somebody that's going to be, you building a stronger commitment with the person that you're with now, I'm seeing that there could be possibly a lot of haters, because when the Six of Wands comes out too, this is also about, you know, getting recognition, but at the same time, you have your haters in the background. So I'm seeing that somebody was getting some type of bad advice from somebody, some friends and family members, or there could have been somebody that was in somebody's past that they were giving them bad advice, okay? Okay, somebody is, like I was saying, if this is a marriage and they find out that this person was just there for the money, there is going to be some type of separation that is going to be taking place. Once this person does more, you know, research, or like I said, somebody is spying on somebody and they're going to find out that this person was not for them, and this person was cheating, and basically investing in other situations is what I'm getting from this too. There possibly is going to be somebody that's wanting to come back and, you know, have some, if it's not a marriage, they're just basically stepping up their certain type of, stepping up their commitment than what they were in before. Possibly you and this person has never been in a relationship, and there is possibly, like I said, somebody that is wanting to, they're seeing you as somebody that they can marry, and they're possibly wanting to propose. There could be a proposal that's going to be taking place, because this is also about victories as well. So like I said, I don't know if somebody is watching this, if you're seeing a lot of threes and sixes, this is also a confirmation for you too. They're also saying do research on numbers, as far as, you know, angel numbers, or if it's not angel numbers, there also is certain numbers that help you in your certain situation in your journey, and you would be the only one that would understand those numbers is what I'm getting from this too. So they're saying just invest a little bit more into yourself, and once you invest a little bit more into yourself, you're going to get all the guidance and the knowledge that you need is what I'm getting, okay? Personal boundaries. So this is about you setting personal boundaries. If there is friends and family members that is keeping you stuck or not wanting to see you succeed in a certain situation, you accepting, you know, you putting those personal boundaries and you letting, you know, cutting off anybody that is not meant to help you or that is toxic to your relationship and your well-being. This is also about you making a choice. If you are going to be becoming a vegetarian, or you deciding to, you know, cut your diet, or, you know, change your diet, you basically being responsible, you setting up, you know, those goals as well as those boundaries within yourself and not eating the foods that you know that is not for you. But somebody is wanting to make a choice, like I said, that they're wanting to set up some type of boundary. If they were the one that was not giving in the past, they're wanting to come back and give in a situation. Possibly could, like I said, be a past life relationship, or somebody that is from your past. You and this person know each other is what I'm getting from this. And now they know their choice. They know who they want to go with. Possibly, like I said, there could be somebody that was just there for the money. They were seeing you as some type of financial gain. Like I was saying, also Taurus, our cross watcher, if you are going to be reconnecting, you and your business partner is going to be coming into some type of business venture that's going to bring you some finances, that's going to make you feel a little bit more abundant. There possibly also is going to be somebody that's coming back in your past and that's wanting to give you some type of money, or somebody's trying to give somebody some type of gifts is what I'm getting from this too. This is also about controlling your finances. So if Tauruses, there is some Tauruses that are having some issues with their money. This is just you basically controlling your finances, you just being more grounded with yourself, as well as just making proper decisions that's going to give you those good investments is what I'm getting from this too. Okay, so hopefully this resonates. Please leave comments, subscribe to my channel, like my video, and I just want to say thank you and you have a great day.